Hello, my boy.
Hello, Forget my the boy. Horse whisperer. Some people Hello, call this boy. Man the lion whisperer. But he's got to roar to communicate with these big cats.
I often say, you know, if they did kill me, I mean, because something like it did happen, you know, God forbid. It's just one of those things. It's not something I think about or worry about.
34-year-old Kevin Richardson owns a private reserve near Johannesburg that is home to 38 lions. He's an animal behaviorist who can roll around with males and females alike, even petting the cubs. Instinctively, lionesses are fiercely protective of their cubs. That makes his relationship with the lions even more exceptional. The lions are free to roam around the estate, and Richardson doesn't use food or weapons to coerce them. Still, critics say he's interfering with nature.
Well, you know, I think we interfered with nature the day we put these animals in enclosures. And these lions, none of these lions come from the wild. So, you know, interfering in nature, no, not really. Trying to promote the better life of animals in captivity, yes.
Stop fighting. Come, Samia!
Richardson has been working with lions for 11 years. He's fully aware that they could severely injure or kill him. But he says even if they did, he would do it all over again if he had the chance. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.
You'll come off second best. Don't fight, Kev. You'll also come off second best.